another great wind is going to sweep all over the world. And when he spoke the word wind, it was made to, for me to notice another great wind, worse than coronavirus pandemic, is going to sweep this world. The world is shaken with fear and trembling because of coronavirus. But the word of the Lord came to say, another worse than coronavirus is going to come. When that comes, it will make this coronavirus look like child's play. So when this great wind comes, it will sting people like a hornet stinger. When a hornet stings a person feels hot with fire-like sensation and swelling like boils appear on their bodies. In the same manner, when this wind stings a person will feel hot like fire over them, and their temperature will rise above 100 degrees Fahrenheit, above 38 degrees centigrade. So the feelings will be hot like fire burning all over their body, and fever will shoot up in their bodies more than 100 degrees, and boils will develop all over their faces and bodies, especially in the chest area. These are the physical symptoms when this virus sticks. The doctors and scientists would be baffled and perplexed and not been able to discover at all any medicine or vaccine for this. This morning I read in the news a scientific report about this coronavirus. And the scientists are still trying to understand the DNA of this virus. And they say a vaccine is still a long time away. So there's no medicine, there's no vaccine. And by the time they claim that they have found something, this hornet will come to sting. But this time, doctors and the scientists will not be able to discover any way how this virus works, and they will not be able to discover any medicine or vaccine. I now remember something I heard the late Prophet of God, Neville Johnson, say something. A few years ago, the Lord revealed to him, plagues will appear in the last days, and their mutations will be so different that doctors will not be able to understand how they work. The DNA structure in the virus will mutate itself, and the latest medical scientific report says similar thing about the coronavirus, and a worse thing will come next. The worst, the plague that is going to come, its strain will be similar to the present COVID-19 coronavirus. Perhaps you may have seen pictures of what the virus looks like. This, the virus that's going to come, its strain will look a little similar to that, but there will be something different. There will be a lot of stinges all around the virus strain. Maybe you have played throwing darts. When people go for some clubs, while the drinks are being made, they'll take a dart and throw. But if it accidentally falls on your body, the sharp needle will prick you, and it will be very painful. This new virus is like that. It's not just a virus that will stick on into your skin. Like a hornet stinger, it will begin to stinge all over the body. I will now describe to you what the Holy Spirit is showing me in the vision now. You know, when a hornet stings you, its stinger is plugged into or stick into the skin. That releases the poison. In the same manner, when this virus enters into a person's body, especially flowing in their bloodstream, the stingers that are all over the virus strain, it will begin to stink on the blood vessels, and the poison is released into the bloodstream. That will cause great amount of fatality.